This morning, power crews are just trying their best to get power back on across the state.
Right now, the Corporation Commission says 108,000 customers statewide do not have power. Most are in the PSO service area. They're reporting nearly 48,000 customers in the dark. Here in the metro, OG&E says just over 5,000 people still do not have power this morning. Eyewitness News 5's Lena Mata says the new details on the plan to get the lights back on.
A blanket of white covered southwest Oklahoma, but many residents were in the dark. Power crews were hard at work trying to restore power to the thousands of customers without it.
We are throwing everything that we have at the transmission side of things so that we can get that up.
The Public Service of Oklahoma Company says there are more than 550 transmission structures down right now, which is causing most of the outages.
The transmission is, of course, the backbone, and it doesn't matter so much on the distribution side what's going on if there's no transmission service into the substations that serve those cities.
In Garvin County, things aren't much different, according to emergency management.
Trees down on automobiles, on houses, trees have hit our power line. The ice and the wind has actually snapped power poles. And it is one of the hardest hit communities.
Crews are out in all communities working to restore power, which they say could be a few more days. Linda Mates, Eyewitness News 5.
This morning, PSO says they're making progress. Power's back on in some parts of the southwest portion of the state. That includes the Duncan area.